Dude, I already told you, I'm not taking any more requests. I have too many fucking requests to fill as it is. I still have to do Deadly Towers. You say it's worse than Deadly Towers. Worse than Treasure Master? Oh, this I gotta see with my own two eyes. I tell you what, tell me the name of this mythical beast you keep bitching and moaning about, and I'll fucking review it, okay? Now what's the name? Oh goody, purple against white. I already have a bad taste in my mouth. Alright, four games, let's choose one. Let's start at the top. That sounds good. Oh, that's great. Static in the fucking introduction. That's just what I want to hear. Linus Spacehead. I wonder what genius at a table came up with this idea. Hey, we're Codemasters! Let's make a game with a really stupid title! Seriously, Linus Spacehead? Alright, fine. Bubble Trouble! Yay. The fuck is this? Alright, so based on my limited knowledge of this game and what I have to do, I assume I have to jump on top of the bubbles. You know, there was an Atari game that used a system like this. It was called Sword Quest. I don't remember that game being much fun either. Okay, going up. We're trying to go up! What the fuck, stupid bubbles? Oh great, the fish. Let me guess, I crash into the fish and I die, right? Well, let's try not to do that. Yeah. Okay, moving on. Okay, I assume the objective of this level is to get to the top, and I do not see how this is worse than Demon Sword or Treasure Master. So far, it plays 20 times better, though the controls are a little iffy at best. Okay, more bubbles. The music's still looping in the background. I recognize this Codemaster music. It's what they use on Wearer's things when they make the cracks. They put this little MIDI music in. I guess they make it with a mod tracker. I don't really know. So, going up... Man, this is like the most retarded elevator ride I ever took. Come on! What the fuck? Go up! Oh, shit! Fuck. Alright, we're still going up. Going up! Ah, you motherfucker! Great. Tell me I gotta redo all that crap all over again. Of course. I love how Linus can't do anything but jump, and barely jump, I might add. He doesn't even clear two... I mean, it's like he doesn't even jump, he just kind of glides through the air. Right, there's that fish again, probably trying to rape my asshole. Oh, fuck! Oh, good, I passed him. We made it past the fish, yay! Could somebody end this fucking level already? Wow, this is boring as hell. Ugh, going up. Still going up, not going anywhere. Alright, this is getting really fucking annoying. Why do these bubbles have to keep bursting? I don't even know how the fuck you can stand on bubbles. Now, from what I knew, bubbles are tiny little things in the... Did I just take damage from that? The fuck? Come on, go to the fucking top already. Alright, I got this bitch. I got this bitch. Come on. To the fucking top! The fuck, stupid piece of shit! Oh great, if I fall here, I'd probably die. Hooray, I beat the most tedious first fucking level! Life's a beach. I'll probably be calling this Life's a Bitch soon as I start playing if it's anything like the first one. Well, this is better than the first level. I'm actually platforming. Why is Linus sliding all over the place? I assume his name is Linus, I don't actually know. Oh look at this, dodging coconuts. Who thought this would be fun? Oh shit. Alright, that was, I guess, my fault. I don't really know. These controls suck. I'll say it right here, right now. You're like, you slide around the fucking levels or something. I mean, I'm on a beach, right? I mean, why am I playing this like it's the fucking Ice Capades? Come on, move your ass, Linus. I don't want to get ass-chunked by a friggin' coconut again. Oh, great. Yay! What up? We get to continue the mediocrity. Alright, stop bouncing, you fuck! God damn, you jump and he bounces, he slides, it's ridiculous. I can't plant him anywhere. See what I mean? He just fucking slides. Stop bouncing! Ugh. These controls are broken as hell, man. Let's try this again! Did he just yawn? That motherfucker! You think you're bored? Ah, damn it! Even save states aren't working out. This is pathetic. Alright, come on, dodge the coconut. Yeah, now jump. Motherfucker! Stupid fucking broken-ass controls! Alright, come on, we can lose. Yeah! Stop bouncing! God damn it! Look at this, he fucking slides. It's like the freaking Ice Capades. And every time you hit jump, it just reacts wrong. Shit. Alright, calm down. I got a lot more review to go. Alright, the crab. Jump the crab. Oh shit, I made it. Look at that. First time. Oh fuck. Oh, okay, that ain't gonna do much. Should I even bother to get the power up? I don't even know. Oh fuck it, I got it. Alright, just clear the crab and MOTHERFUCKER! Let's try that again. Come on, clear the crab. Yeah, that's right. Don't get raped by the bird. Go up. Come on, man! God, he moves like a fucking, I don't know, paraplegic on acid. Alright, jump over the crab. We can do this. Jump! Motherfucking shit! Fuck! Stop bouncing! I swear to God, all Linus wants to do is bounce all over the sand. I mean, how come we can't jump or do anything, like, dramatic? Why? Oh, I don't fucking believe it. Shit! These controls are so fucking broken, it's not even funny! Holy shit! It's worse than Treasure Master! I think. Oh great, more coconuts. Do I make a save state? Nah, I think I'll keep playing it. Oh fuck! Oh fuck! Oh yeah! You see me clear that shit? I am god of this game! I rule this game with an iron fucking fist! Coconuts fear my wrath! Yeah, that's right! Run and jump! Ah shit! Fuck! How many times have I died? It seems like this game was designed to just keep killing me! Oh great, here we go again! Dodging coconuts! Yay! Have you noticed I've done the same thing over and over again? Wow. Okay. And it's the same shit again. Oh wow, that coconut can bounce. You know, the coconuts can move faster than Linus. Shit! Stop yawning and get to the game, you piece of crap. Okay. Dodging coconuts one more. Motherfucker, son of a... Shit, these controls are so broken. Oh, it doesn't slide, bounce, and not land on anything. Ugh! Alright, now I'm starting to get pissed off! Stop fucking falling in the water! Oh, I'll kill you, you bastard! Yeah, that's right, come on. Maneuver the platform like a good little platforming dinkwad would. Oh, you son of a bitch! Stop falling in the fucking water! And how come Linus can't swim? The fuck is this? Radio Linus? Alright, I'm assuming this has something to do with collecting radio parts now. I have no idea. Nobody's told me anything. I have no idea what I'm doing. I assume I just have to get to the end of the level to beat this. Oh god, more crabs. Oh god, more seagulls! What the fuck? Let me go, you bitch! Seriously, let me go. Don't take me that way! The fuck? I don't want to go that way! No, put me back on the fucking rock! Oh, you son of a bitch! Oh, thanks for the lift, asshole! I really needed that! Motherfucker, you son of a fucking bitch! Oh shit! Alright. Let's do the same thing again! Oh shit! Toucan! Oh, my virgin asshole is safe. Oh my god, you cannot fucking be serious. I swear to... I don't even know what the fuck to say! Okay, let's try something else. Duck, avoid the toucan. Jump over the... Oh my god. Jump over the crab! I did it the first time so easily. How come I'm failing miserably every time now? What the fuck? Oh my god! Hurry the fuck up, you stupid! Ugh, damn it! Damn! We can do this. We can do this. I gotta do is jump over the crab.